Note the curious way they float above the surface to feed. Don't bother trying to spear them in the exocrine itself. Too damn viscous. Their biology is crucial to my study. Infested, but not entangled in shared consciousness. If there's a hope in halting our mental decline, it might be here in these humble little specimens. Get to it! Looks like you got the hang of it. But you have to understand, helping my so-called family is the last thing I'm inclined to do. You'll have to make it worthwhile. All right, that's enough. Return the specimens to me, and I'll give Lloyd what he needs to take you down to the heart.
I'm afraid I cannot open the gate with hostiles in proximity. You'll need to destroy them before I even think of powering the door.
Thank you.
I remember my birthday, woke with a knot in my stomach. The hum of my specimen tanks was missing, silent. But I was surprised to find a little box wrapped in a red bow. A gift from my family that never, ever remembered. The note said, "Best wishes for my best sis." Can you guess what was in the box? A white powder, as smooth and fine as silk. My entire collection, cremated, atomized, and returned as a gift by my deranged brother. If you see him on your descent to the heart, don't be fooled. He'll stab you in the back if he thinks it'll get him a moment's notice from Mother. By all means, go fishing unprepared. When I pick you out of a Cryptosuchus's gutsack, I'll be sure to say hello.
Proceed to the heart. Otak and I will take a damage assessment scan of it.
Lots of bitey scratchikins on the scope.
Maybe they're planning a party for you!
Noticed my collar, did you? A not-so-gentle reminder from dearest mother. No one in the universe can hold a grudge as deep or as long. She took away all my Entradi command words with it. Lloyd's got more respect in this family than I do. One simple mistake.
To be fair, it was not exactly a simple mistake.
How many times do I have to say I'm sorry? I broke the containment protocol. I carried the spores in. I screwed up. And suddenly, they all acknowledged my existence. Suddenly, something I'd done actually mattered. As if humiliating me would undo what happened to them. We're a lost cause. The infestation will come for what's left of us in time. Speak of them, and they shall appear.
Thank you.
admit it, Tenno. It's beautiful, isn't it? Maybe it's not the abomination you think it is. Maybe it knows better than Mother. Maybe we ought to succumb to it. Let it win.
Sun has strange ideas about what victory looks like. The solar rails, the Tenno. We all depend on the heart to keep the wall open to the other side. If the heart stops, everything goes with it.
Oh, but think of all the time we'd have for hobbies!
Requiem Cipher. I'm embarrassed to say I'm unsure what to make of this. Tenno, can you figure it out?
What's up, Chip? Why aren't you doing the thing? Do the thing! Do the thing, Chip! Do it! Do it! Okay, I'll do it. That doesn't sound happy.
Don't distract them. This is very mentally taxing for a Tenno.
Ooh, let me! Got it.
I didn't expect you to get through the door before I had a chance to finish. Forgive me, but this is the only way.
By the heart, it's dead.
The wall's closing, Mother. It's over.
Good.
Good? You think this is good?
Oh, so you're talking to us now.
Mother, don't. This isn't the time.
Shut up. I want to see how low she can dig.
Of course you do. Anything to make you feel better about yourself.
I wonder where he gets that from.
Stop.
At least you didn't try to kill me.
Oh, please. You've been playing dead since the day I was born.
Well, I wish you hadn't.
Stop!
Tenno, still functional. Listen carefully. Getting back to the surface is not going to be easy. I don't know how to break this to you, but your warframe, it's barely functional. You're going to have to stay low and out of sight. I know a shortcut, but you've got to do the rest.
Having fun?
I mean, it looks fun
and quite dangerous.
Oh, good, there's another up ahead.
Avoid detection!
Thank you.
patient. Let them pass before moving on. You're nearly out. Be cautious.
You're still alive! That means we can fix this. We can get the heart back if we work together.
Do you think they will be willing to go back down? Sun and I conveyed the worm to draw the infestation away, up to the surface.
Even if I agreed to help, what about the Necromex down there? Just one of those things.
I've got a little something that I've been saving for an occasion like this.
All right. I've got the calculus data for a restart, but I'll need 10 quanta of Leptosam. Sun?
I have it. Should we wake up Grandmother?
Let her sleep. Wouldn't want her to worry.
It's too soon for them. Are you sure about this?
Not at all, but we'll have to make an exception. Just this once. With the void closing up, you're gonna be too weak to help in that frame. Snake's in rough shape, but she's got enough juice for one last ride. What do you say? Ready to go old war style? All right. Not ideal, but I've cross-routed your Warframe impulse stream directly to Snake. Now, she'll feel heavy, but you'll get used to it. Head outside, and we'll run a field test before your descent. Squeeze off a few rounds and get a feel for them.
There's no time for training exercises.
But we've got to prepare.
Tenno, get down there. You're just going to have to learn as you go.
Snake? Snake! Rerouting power to... Yes! Secondary systems are back up.
Be exactly clear, but it should help. I've dispersed some specimens to keep the infested out of the way.
Oh, so it's okay if you do it.
Eat popper pellets, you...
Take it easy. I've summoned some velocipods, too.
I've managed to bring additional systems online.
You'll have to patch the damage, and then we'll restart the system. It's a lot, but we're counting on you.
Waking up! You should have additional functionality. System's active. She's fully operational. Go get 'em. Where the hell is that necromech?
Daughter, the spores. Son, you're on repairs.
No one listens to me.
Tenno, can't have this area contaminated. Clear out those infected and destroy their spore clusters before we seal the chamber.
Thank you.
Snake? Snake!
Snake with an old Omni tool.
Ready?
Thank you. exit hole. What do you think, Mother?
Seal the chamber. Initiating restart sequence. By Lok, we pass through and beyond.
Chamber sealed. That's it for your ride. And a one-way trip for poor Snake. I'll cut the reroute as soon as the heart's beating. And you'll be back to your old self again.
Restart in 3, 2, 1.
You're sure you've got the correct derivatives?
Again. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect. Just perfect.
It doesn't make sense. Something must be interfering. I checked the equations.
Well, check them again.
Don't yell at me. Again. There it is! Tenno, you've got to destroy this thing, or we're back where we started!
You have no idea how jealous I am right now. Snake? Snake! Thank you. good send-off. You have my thanks. Ah, Snake. I'm gonna miss you. But you've earned your rest, alright? Rerouting you.
Yes. A rest.
Insufferable lot, aren't they? My son, father, blustery and spineless all at once. His absentee wife, mother, who can't see past what she's lost to see what she has. And who can blame the children? Daughter, trying to convince herself she's so different. It only makes her more the same. And the boy, poor son. He mistakes kindness for mediocrity. Who's he competing with other than himself? But in a crisis, they can come together. I've no idea what you're talking about. But even as they've forgotten themselves, their names, their bonds, they might still be a family. Seems you're an important part of that now. So maybe I can help you and your family. This Warframe, Zaku, somewhat of a family themselves. A sum of many, a composite of others we lost in the ages that our Entrati family has served here. Now, I think we've had more than enough excitement for one day. I could do with a little lie down.